Hi there, my name is Lee DeForth, and I'm the city's comprehensive planner, and I'm here to talk to you a little bit about Bike Month. So in May of each year, we celebrate National Bike Month, and we also celebrate National Historic Preservation Month. And this year, 2021, just like last year in 2020, looks a little bit different than our normal celebrations. But we want to encourage you to still participate. There are a number of ways you can do that. And so the first thing you need to know is that we have some dedicated virtual and non-virtual events and activities that will be occurring throughout the city that either the city is sponsoring, we're sponsoring a lot of virtual activities, and then there will be a number of kind of local activities that we're trying to help get the word out as well about. And all that information is available at columbiacompass.org/celebrateMay. During the month, we will be publishing to our social media and to our website some virtual bike rides that you can do. So those are in concert with Preservation Month. They are preservation tours throughout the city. So you can grab your cell phone, and at each stop, you can learn a little bit about the city in which you live and recreate, and also ride your bike to do so. So we hope you'll join us and join us for some of our photo contests on Instagram and that sort of thing. But just wanna make sure that you all are aware that May is Bike Month, and that there are some great ways to bike around your city in May. And so we hope that you take the opportunity to enjoy a ride or many rides during the month, and check out some of the city's facilities and some of the great ways you can experience your city via bike.